in this movie. First, how to put the AgXeed robot to action. And second, how AgXeed is enabling with their software to integrate to a complete farm and making the farmer's life a bit easier by affording rework for other farm management systems. How to start a job with the AgXeed AgBot. Choose the field where to operate. Select a robot and which implement you are using. In this case, the muting mulcher. Set your preferred starting point and end point in the field. Also, choose if you would like to drive the machine in parallel to the AB line or, for example, in a diagonal way of operating. Let the tool calculate the optimized route. You can see the detailed route plan, where it is turning and also exactly how long it will take to operate. And that's it. With this, the robot is able to start the job. Detailed configurations can be made for the robot and for the implements. But there is much more that AgXeed can do. The robot is just part of a total solution. Where till today farmers may have planning, execution and registration in different ways, the software of AgXeed allows to set up a complete farm beyond the robot. Do you want to learn more about agriculture robots? Visit AgXeed.com.